Unit 2, Lesson 1. Track 10.
There are four seasons in England. They are called winter, spring, summer, and autumn. In winter, it is always cold and it usually snows. In spring, it is often warm and it usually rains. In summer, it is usually sunny and it is sometimes hot. In autumn, it is cool and it is often windy.